Your weekend. I'd like to tell you that our Hokulea group has been in existence here in Central Oregon for 20 years.
Yeah.
It consists of my sister, Nolan Tavita. She's the director and teacher. My brother-in-law, Joey Tavita, and he is in charge of drumming and men. And I'm Rosemary Miller, and I am teacher and choreographer. And our group also consists of over 70 dancers. And our dancers are all families. We have mothers, daughters, sisters, brothers, and also grandparents. We would like to share with you our love for the culture. We get together every Sunday from 10 in the morning until 6 at night, dancing and getting ready to show you what we've been doing. And we love the Polynesian culture, which includes Tahiti, Samoa, Hawaii, and New Zealand. So please sit back, relax, enjoy the show as we take you through a journey to the spirit of Polynesia. And I'd like to just point out two little things. Someone told me to break a leg, and I did. Well, I didn't really break my leg, but I sprained my ankle in the parking lot today. So anyway, and I'd also like to shout out and I love you to my father. Where are you, Dad? I love you. My dad is from Hawaii. He is the one, my sister and I, Nolan, have been dancing since we were 5 and 6 years old. You'll see us tonight. We still dance side by side. And you'll know our age now because we've been dancing for 45 years. And Joey Tavita and Nolan, he's my brother-in-law, they met each other when he was 11 and she was 12. So he likes the older women. But you'll see them dancing tonight. So please enjoy and take our love with you as you leave tonight, and we hope you enjoy the show. Thank you.
On the night air, the soft glow of the jet.